frog spawn. Just want to take it easy and be left in peace.
Oh, come on. But this game's not violent, Mr. Cat. It's restful and calm. It's fun. You'll see.
What are the rules of the game?
It's simple. You imitate someone. We have to guess who it is.
I can imitate who I want.
No.
Oh! Like Mr. Cat, except that they have to live here in Smiley Land.
Oh, God! Don't...
Us.
You too, Froggy.
Oh, no.
Greg, it's about time you start recycling your empty yogurt containers.
You don't tell me what to do. Excuse me?
I'm gay. I'm puke green, I have a split personality, and if you step out of line, I crush you like a flower.
Damn.
Or if I rip a fart.
Damn! Damn!
Rip a fart, I become a big toad, and I get in your face. Who am I?
Quack.
Bruh. I'm sorry, but...
I don't have a split personality.
Or a sense of humor.
Bad cake can be funny, too.
What the f-
Magic.
Mr. Cat! It's Mr. Cat!
Oh, how impressive.
Nonsense! I don't have protruding eyes and a bean sh- awesome! How'd you do that? Tell me how to do it!
Who lived in Smiley Land?
No!
It's everywhere! Majesty of this tree! The eyes of your friend!
No sparkle here! Oh yeah, that's because you're not my buddy anymore!
But can't you just smell? The happiness all around us!
That smell is bullshit.
Whoa. No, happiness doesn't qualify. It doesn't exist.
Mr. Cat! How can you say such a thing?
You want proof?
Mr. Cat! Mr. Cat!
Hey, where'd happiness go?
Cat!
Wow, it's gone! Bye-bye, happiness!
I still can't smell it.
Clap for it, Hazelnut! She's gone berserk again!
Evidence of Smiley Land is a bit restrictive.
How impressive.
We'll open the game to other characters.
Elementary Sherlock Holmes. Tussinch, Mr. Cool Skin. Child's Play, Daredevil Dog. Dr. House, easy.
Nature Cat, or Columbo with a limp. Now goes on. So... No. No, that won't do.
2,000 years later.
Include movie stars? That's an excellent idea.
I prefer movie starlets.
Why me?
Because
you get.
Invasion of the mutant earthworms! Cult!
Okie dokie!
Well then, did you get it? Film buffs, you're useless! Mercedes McCormick, an invasion of the ninja poodles! Classic!
I'll never understand how you can watch those kinds of films!
Alright, you gotta get this one!
Hey, nut for brain!
Satchel B-
Deadpool, are we allowed to do great names from history?
What the f-
Yes, why not?
Joan of Arc.
What are you doing?
Or your basic Marie Antoinette. Not a fan of French history, huh?
Meanwhile...
Hey, Mr.
What now?
Da-da-da-da!
What the f-
What an ugly mug!
Let that be a lesson to you, dipshit.